Redgamer25 here. Welcome back to Mcnostalgia. Last episode we built the arcade room. Now I can't finish it at the moment. Now my suit has decayed off even more. As you can see, behind, not much is left of it. Maybe like one or two more episodes, it'll be gone. Well, let's go to sleep. Why does it keep doing this? Now today we're going on an adventure. We're going to try and find a village. Gonna have to leave behind some stuff I don't need. Are you kidding me? You can't open that chest. Put everything I don't need back into the chests. I don't want any. Put in the sticks. Okay, I'm going to set west that way. Try and find a village. Actually, what I'm going to need is make a few boats. Don't worry, we will be back here by the end of the next episode, however. Don't worry. Goodbye home, I'll return here next episode. Might even be back by the start of the next episode. Might even trail back off camera. Try and find an NPC village. Those mountains look cool. Feel like I should build something in there. And in that cave, I should build something in there. Yeah. Yep. Still haven't changed the bread to chili dogs yet. I think that's what they're called. That doesn't look long, so I don't think I should put my body in it. There's a cave sound again. We're still in beta 1.8.1. I haven't moved up to Bay 1.9 pre-release 1 yet. There's some things I want to get done. If for the next episode. Okay. Come on. Okay. Keep traveling and find a village. No, turn. I just don't like that we're not in the verse where it actually drops the boat. Instead, it just drops three planks and two sticks. Grab another boat. Oh, it'd be the big ocean. See, that's not an ocean. It looks like one. There's a desert. And there's some cactuses, which I tried to get in my old, my previous Mcnostalgia world, but couldn't find any. Actually, I was actually looking for pumpkins, actually, but couldn't find any. Hopefully we're near a village. Hopefully. Hopefully this... I won't lose all my suit during my stay at the village, I hope. Hopefully I'll still have a bit of it left. Hopefully. Sorry, zombie. I don't want to pay attention to you right now. I'm looking for a village. So remember, there's no people there yet. It's not until the next patch. Oh, damn it, chicken! I'm gonna kill you. It's not like you're gonna drop a boat or something. I think you're gonna drop a boat. Last boat. Actually, I think it would be better to view it in third person, because it would be better. Are you kidding me? That's all that what's left of that lake. So we're going to walk a little bit more. That cave looking looks interesting. I want to explore that soon. I'm lagging a lot. There's another lake the other side. It doesn't explain what biomes here. Also, because we're in beta 1.8.1, we won't find any snow biomes. Snow won't be in again until 1.9. Interesting mountains. Oh dear, the sun's going down. I like this world better than my last world. I like this world better. Even though I said my second world was better than my first world, this one's actually even better. No offense to those who like the older generation, but I actually think this is pretty neat, actually. A lot of cool mountains and that. At least I picked a very good seed, which I picked my username. Oh dear. I'm going really far out from spawn. Not a single village is generated yet. Okay. Basically, I'm almost completely Sonic. Still have a little bit of the suit to decay off, and I do not have the white gloves yet. Maybe in the next episode, when there's just a tiny bit of the suit left, when we lost even more of it, we might get the gloves then. So come on, stop lagging. I predict it's going to be episode 92 when we completely lost the suit. However. Oh, come on, stop lagging. Well, I'm going to get back when I finish finding the village. Hang on, man, is that what I think it is? A spider jockey! Oh my god, I've never seen one before! Still haven't found a village yet. Let's keep going. Well, I looked, and looked, and looked, and looked, and looked. But I could not find a single village. I could not find one village. So you know what? I'm just gonna head back home. I'm gonna head back home. Okay. This may take a while. See a few Endermen underground. land. Let me get around that. Nope. I mean, let me go explore these lands. Might be a village around here. However. Don't run into the cows. Not one village. Not one. Let's go around this place. The sun's going out again. Maybe the best idea is just to turn around. I guess. Not the best option. Dear skeletons. Let's keep going. Get home. Yep. You know, it's night time. Okay. Okay, we should be near land soon. Okay. Coordinates. Land, land, land. I found land. When you look in the boat down there, you can't see your legs. I think Minecraft should actually add that as a feature. Someone from Mojane, if you're watching this, I think you should add it so that when you look down in a boat or Minecraft, you can see your character's legs. That would be a good addition to the game. Just letting you all know. At least my arm's fixed now. It's gonna keep me getting back. Home. Home. It's where I want to go. Sonic, use your shoes! Get away! Fortunately, it doesn't work in water. Fortunately. What a big jump. Okay. One piece of bread left. Now I'm just gonna take you out. God, the sun's coming up. Continue right on.
Enderman?
Again?
If there's a lot of Enderman.
Don't know why I keep saying it like that. You can't catch me because I'm Sonic. That's right. Sonic the Hedgehog. Well, almost exactly. Because I still have a bit of the 10th Doctor's suit left. Which needs to also rot off, along with white gloves. If you want, after I finish the series, I can make a .rar file with all the skins I used for David Tennant turning into Sonic. If you want to use them, I'll put it into a description of it, episode 93 if you want, after it finished transforming. Just because I saw another creeper chasing me. A desert? Let's run through the desert. Do my hunger's right now. Oh, there we go. And again, we're gonna need to cook these pork chops. And that. Well, my adventure didn't go according to plan. The plan was to find a village, and I don't seem to have found one. Okay. What a notion. Okay. No, I'm just gonna run on. Okay. Get across here. Yeah. The jumps are pretty big, yeah. Pretty big, huh? I guess so. Let's continue running. I think we're almost there. Not long and then we should be home. Okay. all the ravine or surface crack is what I like to call them. Let's go around this surface crack. Getting really on my nerves. For a moment, I thought there was a creeper for a moment. That's my seed if you want to use this world. Are you kidding me? Rain? Really? Really? Rain? These mountains, I should fly home. Because that cave looks, over there looks interesting. Maybe I should build something in there in the future as well. I'm just getting really low. Can I get home before my hunger drops down completely? I don't know. I don't want to... Should I jump down? Well, at least I survived, at least. Shouldn't be long till I'm home. Wait. Torches. I think I placed torches over here. Might be where home is. I remember this place. Oh no 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 no. You're not seeing that. I think I know where this place is. You're not to see that. That's a secret project. I'll reveal that in a future episode. Not today, no. Lava. I could use some of soon. Oh dear, my hunger. It's really low. Maybe I'll eat a piece of this. The only food I have is this raw pork chops and the zombie meat I killed from zombies. Oh dear. Go. I think over here should be my house, I think. I don't recognize that. Actually, I think I built over here. More torches. think I should be near home, I guess. Remember, I'm not telling you what that is. It's a secret project I'm working on. Off camera. I just use water to get down. Oh god! I don't even know where that is. That's not that far away. This way, I guess. And of course the sun has to go down. I was hoping to get home alive, but no, I didn't land in the water because of so much lag that it actually killed me. Because I would hate to lose my stuff. You would think a mob did not spawn. Otherwise, I probably would have dug an empty inventory and regenerated again. And that would not be on. Okay, let's go find my stuff and then return home. Okay. There's that fin I built. I felt somewhere down here. Now the only problem is, I don't even remember where I died. Because many people know. That fin I built. There's a. Yeah, I came up there. Okay. Now, where did I walk? Where did I walk? And then I tried to get it down, but I failed. No, that's not where I jumped down. I don't think I jumped down there either. Nope, 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 not that. I already have a hard time on this. I think I jumped down there, I think. Oh. I'm trying to get my stuff back. I don't care about you. If I can't find my stuff, I'm gonna go and rewatch the video I record, so I'll be back. Well, I finally made it to my death point, but unfortunately, my items despawned. But you might be asking, but I have them all here. When I came here, I saw my items, and then I just saw them disappear. It made me yell out very badly. And bad news, my father was asleep, and he came in and growled at me. Unfortunately, because of my yelling. Is that a dungeon? And so I had to use an inventory editing to get my items back. I wouldn't consider this cheating, but I just hate that items despawn. I wish they don't. Or at least not just increase the limit. And because of that, it resetted the durability. Anyway, let's just continue getting home. Well, you know, my home's right over there. Yeah. Sorry everyone, unlike normal Minecraft Let's Plays, if I die, and if I don't get back in time, and my items respawned, I will use an inventory editor to get the items back. And we're finally back home. Hello home, have you missed me? Hope you have. Let's cook these. Well, I'm ending the episode here. Redgamer soon if I sign off. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all again next time.